other than yesterday, which was something pretty bad with respect to the virus, and we'll see what happens. I see the futures are up today, up fairly substantially, but that's a very serious thing. But we think we're in very good shape in the United States. We've essentially closed the borders to areas where we had to close them, and we had very few. We took in 32 people over the last 2 days because they were sick, and they're Americans, and they're great people. You know, what are you going to do? They're in quarantine. But we had essentially 12 people. Many of them are getting better now. Soon they'll all be better, we hope. And we're watching very carefully. So we've had a very, very good stretch of, let's just say we're fortunate so far. And we think it's going to remain that way. China is working very, very hard. I've spoken to President Xi, and they're working very hard. And if you know anything about him, I think he'll be in pretty good shape. They've had a rough patch, and I think right now they have it. It looks like they're getting it under control more and more. They're getting it more and more under control. So I think that's a problem that's going to go away, but we lost almost 1,000 points yesterday on the market, and that's something, you know, things like that happen where, and you have it in your business all the time, had nothing to do with you. It's an outside source that nobody would have ever predicted. If you go back 6 months or 3 months ago, nobody would have ever predicted. But let's see, I think it's going to be under control, and I think I can speak for our country. For our country is under control. But again, we do business with a lot of other countries. We take care. We work with other countries. We want other countries to be happy, healthy, and well.